Majesty of the West. Then I arrived.
Hold on to this for later.
Never imagined that.
I'm telling you, I saw it scoop up a whole bunch of machines.
You saw a tornado.
Oh, hey!
Yeah, you!
Hope you got that room fixed.
Proper survey of the battle.
Laughing about it. We already got maps.
What you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper?
Let's play some Machine Strike.
Hey, what happened here?
What do you care?
Don't you?
As it happens? No. You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait, two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two. Heard another one shouting up top. Sounds like they got caught between sharp claws and a sharper fall.
Someone's in trouble. Aren't you gonna do something?
Self-inflicted. And I got my hands full with this one.
You're seriously not going to help.
You seriously are?
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing. Turn this around.
Thank you.
happy to fall.
Take this.
Let's have a word.
Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him. He's dead.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for believing in the first chuff in the tavern who said he was a mountain-climbing machine hunter. Ugh. At least I don't have to pay him now.
What are you doing up here?
That used to be a signal tower. The mechanism uses a special lens, which in some very specific circles is highly valuable. And since the Carja are planning on tearing them down, I was going to liberate the lens before it got destroyed. You get it for me, and the lenses from the other towers, I'll make it very worth your while.
You said that was a signal tower.
In its day, it was a sight to see. All six of them, all lit up, all around the Daunt. They used to warn folks that the Tanakhs are coming, for whatever that was worth. As you can imagine, the Carja spared no expense putting them together. Hence the fancy lenses in need of a new home before the towers are torn down.
So, you're a thief.
I'm more what you'd call an opportunist with a good eye for business.
Look, the Carja are gonna tear all these towers down anyway. They see no value here. They're trying to make nice with the Tanakh now. See? It's a victimless crime. Opportunity.
Tell that to your friend down there.
Self-inflicted.
Why can't you do it?
Look, even if I hadn't hurt my ankle here, I'm clearly nowhere near as capable as you. Oh, come on. I can't just let the lenses go to waste. That's not what my father would have wanted.
I already found some, actually.
Well, look at that. Looks like you're quite the opportunist too, eh? Let me take these off your hands, then. This should be a nice reward for your efforts. I'm an honest merchant, after all. Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, Aloy, as soon as I'm up for it, I'll be going back to Baron Light to rest this ankle. But I'll stick around in case you want to get me that lens up this tower here. No pressure. Just saying. Promise it'll be worth it.
I'll see what I can do. I'm in. This place. One of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her. Thank you.
Did you find the lens?
Maybe. If you're ready to trade.
Ha! Let's deal!
Here you go.
Isn't that a sight? And here's a little something for your troubles. Now, if you find any more of these, make sure to come find me at Baron Light.
You got it.
See you around.
Gather these while I can.
tripcaster I gave you here. It'll be a spark in a hoop.
Made it to the hunt. Hunting grounds.
Step right up. Don't be shy.
I'll take care of this.
Fearless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvod here has all kinds of trials, so hotshots like you can put their machine hunting skills to the test. Or as the Tanakh call it, earning your stripes.
I thought hunting grounds were Karja.
The Tanakh have them out west, too. Though if you ask the Karja, Westerners stole the idea from the Sundom. In fact, the Tanakh used this place for a while after they kicked the Karja out of the region. They even left behind some of the special coins they handed out to those who weren't stripes. Look, the medals, Karja ones, more spoils. I heard you can trade them for gear somewhere in the Tanakh clan lands. Pretty gruesome, I know. Then again, so were the Karja during the Red Raids. Come to think of it, if you plan on going west, I could convince Izvod to give you some if you aren't stripes here. Seems like they might be of use to you out there.
Thanks.
Oh, and if you happen to play Strike, my friend over there has some nifty pieces to trade. You need anything for the trials, come see me. I have some wares I'm sure you'd find handy. Good luck. Ready to practice your hunting skills, huh? To work it is.
You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior?
If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, and I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider in my thanks for getting Thurless out of trouble. Remain vigilant in your travels, Savior.
In for the hunt, Savior? Savior? Even the Savior of Meridian can use some hunting practice once in a while. You can head down the ropes to start the trial.
If I find this cauldron, I could learn how to ride this machine.
You did well. Not that I expected any less. Now, claim your reward. You defeated the challenge. I'm impressed. Your reward, Savior.